they made all day, praising God through the night.
You have a new stance in heaven. Your name is now written in the book of life. You know what I'm saying? And you have a new, you are a new creature. All them old things, they gone. You gotta let it go though. You gotta let it go, and it's so important to know that. So this next track is called I Am. Redeemed God, you know, I wrote it thinking I got to talk to myself sometime. You know, I gotta encourage myself in this walk like David did. And it's so important to do that. So I am redeemed, I am set free. Go ahead, run the track.
Yes. God. I am. Gotta know who we are in Christ, man. Come on. Yes, sir. We covered in the blood of Jesus. We accepted in the beloved, man. We forgiven. We set free. We delivered from sin. Come on. A new creature in Christ Jesus, man. You got to know who you are, what you accept this precious gift.
Likeness, but cursed by sin's vice grips. Obtain grace through faith, now I'm righteous. Christ is the pilot, I write the cockpit. Handcuffed to sin, but he came and unlocked it. Now I am free and no longer a hostage. In bondage, involved with the illicit nonsense. I cling to his promise, and though I'm a novice, I try to learn him better like a student in college. The letter he has helped to explain our position is more than a title while we call ourselves Christians. The mission's no different from when he ascended. The difference is we do not grasp what we're given. Fearing our living, question his giftings, lead to wrong decisions based on traditions. My fleshly men will leave you lost and drifting. When you purpose driven, your mind is heaven's intentions. Now you focus vivid and you see clearly just why you living. I am redeemed, set free. Everything that God called me to be, I am. I am. Accepted. I am. So loved. I am. Highly favored from the God up above. I am. I am. Saved by His grace, walking in faith, constantly seek His face. A new creature, and them old things have all passed away. Sometimes they stay in my remembrance. I must cast away the thoughts and heavy things on my mind that try to hold some weight. But it's safe in the arms of Christ, so I must try to stay. Choose to stay who you will serve. You're just a prayer away. Heaven's gates are open for all to receive His love today. And us who stray, He forgives again, and we repent and stay. Far from them offenses and sins we are prone to. Temptations will come, we must know what we're drawn to. Is it the porn, dude, or alcoholic Bruce? Even the fast food, a lazy watching the two. Regardless, you must judge you, then come to the one who can set you free and make you justifiable. Reliable, faithful, responsible, He provides the tools. It's up to us to make sure that we get the proper use. I am redeemed,
I am
set free,
I am
everything that God called me to be.
Praise God,
praise God,
praise God, praise God, praise God.